Farewell, Pete, by Roger Stevens. I had a little dinosaur, nothing with the teeth, but a chocolate chip cupcake and my best mate, Pete. At school, it burst a football. It wasn't fun at sports. It gobbled up the gold spots and Mr. Walton's shorts. It chased my Auntie Emma. We should have heard her shout. But it didn't like my granny. In fact, it's better out.